Let me tell you about my listing. 64 Maple Street is a model home from the Sears catalog circa 1907, a variant of option number 113. I'm the realtor, Chris Somerfield. I wasn't alive in 1907, although I think I'd appreciate the home just the same. The living room provides a welcoming charm as you walk into the front door, tastefully dazzled with color swatches to broad visitant appeal. This is the dining room, a place for conversing and self-reflection as you overlook the backyard greenery. The guitars are just for show. The record player is not. The current owners put together a top-notch little library for the community, complete with all the works of John Bridges. A main floor bathroom complete with a jacuzzi tub, which in 1968 was invented in a dream, actually. Makes sense when you factor in the tranquil experience. This is the kitchen, which contains possibly some of the most technologically advanced equipment in the house. A spacious primary bedroom, which is said to once board the great descendant of William Hamilton Merritt, although I've never seen any evidence of it. Two more bedrooms for the kids. They're just the same size, so no need to pick a favorite, or at least out loud. The second bathroom upstairs, no jacuzzi tub here, but the shower's available for those who prefer. Outside, we got a newly updated front patio, backyard deck, and plenty of space for gardens. Located near the highway, the mall, the downtown core, schools, and Ma Chinese cuisine, where they offer a comforting chicken stew. The days are short, but the years are long. And if you're looking to rekindle a spark of joy in your existence, 64 Maple Street could be your answer.